Chicago's got a lot to speak at, especially with their job in the dance floor. It was a real swinging spot in town. Everybody came. Businessmen, politicians from Austin, LBJ friends. Dallas was so broken down. We could choose toothpicks, play dominoes, play the policeman. But Jack, that was exciting. There are always cops there. Jack and I came around. We were used to throw up drunk himself. No, everybody in those days knew Jack's mom. Cops back then, they were bad. They'd shake you down for money in your pocket. You know, there was this one case on the
game. He was steering me. What the hell? What should I do?
Mr. Chief Justice, you understand that I cannot tell the truth here in Dallas. There are people here who do not want me to tell the truth. Who don't want me to have a retrial.
Mr. Ruby, I don't see why you don't just tell us now.
My life is in danger. You request that I go back to Washington with you. That is, if you want to hear further testimony from me, can you do that? Can you take it with you?
No, that could not be done. There would be no safe place. We're not law enforcement officers.
I've got enough fucking things, man.
In this matter.
I'm limited. There won't be any way of knowing any bit of the truth pertaining to my situation.
Yeah.
And consequently, a whole new form of government is going to take over this country. Yeah.
No. Why'd you keep going there? Stop it.
If I want to tell the truth, then...
Go to film establish the three shots in 5.6 seconds.
Yeah.
Time.
Second and third shots came almost right on top of each other. It takes a minimum 2.3 seconds to recycle. The other problem is there was a tree there. Blinding the first two shots. It's not as good as the first one.
Did you say something about that?
This is a high boat. The ship is leaving because there's a mark. You take the first one, and it's a low shoulder. The FBI tried two sets of tests. One of their sharpshooters to that target. Malvo was addressed a medium shot. The scope was effective on it too. I mean, that's the whole essence of the case. The guy couldn't deal with the shoot. That means we have to subpoena time and life.
Yeah, something little.
shot, the accelerator is still down to the second shot. Now, one of the reasons for that is that I'm doing it from the front end of the cross. You put a team forward. Target shot, flat, low trajectory. The third team, down.
Nothing up here.
Hey, I think it's this way. Gabby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Bring him down here. Move at a normal 20.
Why the hell are we crossing this?
The new motorcade will slow down to about 10 miles.
Is that road? It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah.
That's
better. Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out, steal their boat?
Definitely taking the boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
This is wrecked.
We don't.
To the marina. The rest of you, you hold here. Wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
I don't believe it.
From what Marina says, they know how to drive. He hits the curves like AJ Foyt at the Indy 500. But what Lex told his boss, he drove like a madman.
Hey, another buck down now, Mr. Oswald. You can drive out of here.
Is he?
No, honest for me. I'm bored by a car this guy didn't bring to me. Maybe I'll have to go to Russia.
Really dumb dialogue. He's trying to draw attention to himself. A real moron. He walks out. Salesman runs.
remember Sam was about 5'7".
We can get to the marina through here.
No. Take
you heard the writer talking about Tommy. We don't know that. Who else is it gonna be?
One time, November
9th. If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get here. Abby is where he'll be headed, so we just
what if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
That's why he told Tommy to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
Sylvia Odio. Cuban lady in Dallas
off, right? We'll be on Sunday.